Hello, welcome to the crafting table. Back here in Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance, out on the Burning Eye approach. Just making our way to try and find Kolgrim and his band of dwarves. Made their way up here. Ooh, jeweled? Is that what that said? Yes, it did. Jeweled increases the amount of gold you can sell a particular item for. Darkwood Club? Oh, no. I'll drop that. I'm gonna keep that. Sell that. Alright, so let's go find Kolgrim. Which I already know where he is. Left here, just before the ramp. And there's, I believe, yep, wolves to contend with. And of course, they're just as hard as ever to fight against. Sometimes they seem to have kind of a strange attack cone. There's Kolgrim.
Stay back. My Clangadin's to an axis. I've still enough strength to cut you.
I'm here to help you, Kolgrim. Let me tend your wounds.
Yeah, you've come too late for that. I'm nearly done. Thrice damned ogres. Too many of them for me. Band.
Kolgrim, where's the key to the mines?
I don't have it. One of the others has it. We were attacked by a dragon atop the peak. An ice dragon. It froze the one holding the key in the block of ice. You'll need to light the signal fire to get to his body.
How do I light the signal fire?
Me band. Each one of my men was carrying fuel and tinder for the watchtower. Find them and get it from them. Take this flask from me. You'll need it to fuel the flames.
Very well. I'll find your men and light the signal fire as quickly as I can.
Thank you, stranger. The hopes of me people rest on your shoulders.
I will see to it they're saved. Rest easy, Kolgrim. Too bad I can't get a sword.
I found something.
These items out of here. Try to save up some money for either some armor or that scimitar would be pretty nice. I think it's a mithril scimitar or masterwork scimitar plus +2. Pretty decent weapon. Should be coming up on some enemies here soon. Yep, there's some. as soon as we enter here. Well, hey. As soon as we enter here, there'll be more wolves. Our favorite enemy of all time. Okay, let's make our way down here. More padded armor to sell. Wow, man, what a hit. He must have critted. Seems he can't hit me from there. Take advantage of that. Dagger plus two. Whoa, hey, well, watch it. Wow, he had a lot of gold on him. I will take it. What are we looking at for weight? Should probably go sell stuff. I'm at about 170 something, so. Yeah, let's go sell stuff. I don't want to open that and risk the chance of it getting taken away. Now, you'll see on the weapon rack it was a staff of some sort of enchanted staff. We'll see what it is when we get back. It'll either be the same staff, or it'll be completely different. It's weird how it works.
Swords, axes, hammers, we have more than enough weapons for everyone. If ye feel the need to part with your gold, you've come to the right place, traveler.
Yeah, it's good. It's Nax now. Interesting. Ooh, Ring of Dexterity. Don't think that's... Yeah, it's not gonna do anything. But... It's a ring, I suppose, so... Battle Axe plus one. Yeah, it's interesting how that works. Sometimes the loot changes on you like that. So we have a few more enemies down here. Mostly wolves. That is a tough wolf. It's over 120 hit points. Stay die. That was pretty close. Oh my goodness. I'm out of run out of healing potions really quick. I need to start blocking against them more or something. They like to surround you. I think maybe trying to get more hit points too, so they've got more to chew through, I suppose. I would imagine, being in the armor I am right now, this would be pretty cold. That doesn't cover much. There's more wolves up ahead, yep. The best enemies. Now this is gonna be... Thought that was gonna get a bit more serious than what it actually was. Kinda lucked out though, they walked away. So we're going to make our way this way first. Actually, first we're going to save it. Then we're going to make our way that way. So now they're throwing ice boulders. Well, they were throwing them before, but... Thought I was gonna have to fight him hand to hand. Got him to hit his own. Got him to hit his ally. Alright, where'd that other one go? He ran off somewhere. We'll have to go find him. Oh, that must have been him. Kind of works at keeping enemies at bay, too. And we got another level up. Fantastic. Alright, so we could go with more exploding arrow power, or keep going with combat reflexes. Make combat reflexes. You know what? No, let's go enchanting enchant arrows. And we'll go willpower and toughness. So enchant arrows now, our arrows will do just a tad more damage. Where'd that ring go? There it is. So now instead of 14 to 44, it should be 16 to 46. Gonna have to fight him hand to hand too. They keep getting close, but man, he hit like three or four times. Go back, get more arrows. A little amulet of protection. Yeah, I better go back and get more arrows.
How can I help you? Are you looking for anything in particular? Never will you see such fine steel as you will
make
in
sure
this
to.
Shop.
Let's get the new potions too. Did I buy two of those too? Yeah, I did.
Hammers.
We
have more
no.
than enough weapons for everyone. If you feel the need
there
to
part with
your
gold, fine.
You've come to the right place, traveler.
You know what I really need to do,
how
too, is get
you?
A... What do you call it? Arcane quiver. Cut down on the weight from the arrows. Please tell me I still... Okay. Still have a recall potion. Alrighty. Cleared out a pretty good amount over here. Go ahead and save it. What kind of armor was that? No, not that good. Okay. Go ahead and save it here. We'll head down this way first. See if there's more to clear out. And I'm sure there is, actually.
Have the energy.
All right. 108. We're already running low on the arrows again. Yeah, we'll definitely need to get the arcane quiver. Carry a lot more. Ooh, that was close. He could have one-shotted me. Possibly. Ogres are pretty tough. They're tough at range, and they're even tougher up close. Let's see if there's any... No, no gnolls that way. Hell. was that? There it is. Oh, hey, look out. Not sure he's throwing those, huh? One extra for good measure, huh? Alright. Just a bit more. This area is a bit more sprawling than the last one. This ain't good. This really ain't good. Yeah, he's hitting through. Get out of there. Oh my god. That was a pretty precarious situation. Whoa. Look out. Okay. So I think all we have now are the Yetis of this area. Yep. They run hard. That's why the exploding arrows don't knock them back as much. What do we got here? Masterwork hand axe. Nice little axe. Yeah, I think, yep, that's it. Just the Yetis up ahead, and that's...
the energy. Quiver's empty.
All right, well, we're at the cave entrance for the flint, but I am out of time, so thanks for stopping by, checking out some Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance, and hopefully we'll see you next time. Till then, have a great night, everyone.